Have you ever been working with satin stitches and want them to have a few more stitches and increase the density? Now, if you just adjust stitch length to do that, which is what most people think to do, look, the design actually gets shorter. So right now it reduced it down to only 16 millimeters long instead of what it was originally. Now, only stitches that have the density feature will show up, and this is what we're looking at. So for example, when I had this one selected, there was not the density functions right there at my fingertips. But when I picked a stitch that could have density adjusted, it showed up. Let me show you what we're working with and why you would use it. First, if you were using a slightly thinner thread, your stitches are probably not going to be as filled in on your fabric. So by choosing to change the density instead of the stitch length, you are adding more stitches. And I'm going to do this a few more times so you can really see. Have you noticed on screen it's much bolder? There's more stitches, more stitch points in that decorative stitch, but it's still 21 millimeters long, the original setting for this stitch. So that would be one way. Now, I probably would say you're not going to reduce it that much unless you have really thin thread, but one touch or two touches will probably give you a nice filled-in area without adjusting the size of the stitch. Let me go over here to this stitch. Yeah, stitch two here. Notice that density is not an option for this particular stitch for one reason or another, but the next one is. So we could come back here and adjust. So just look for stitches that have kind of that nice satin stitch feel, and you'll find that the density in these areas will be available to adjust.